What it do, J Crew? It's your girl Jasmine. I'm back with another video, and today I am coming to you from Taipei, Taiwan. I'm here. I've been here for about 2 weeks. I was supposed to go to Thailand halfway through my Taiwan trip, but because of the whole coronavirus thing, I decided to cancel that part of the trip. So I've been here for significantly longer than I was supposed to be, but it's okay. I did a whole bunch of shopping. If you know Asia, if you know Taiwan, you know that shopping here is a huge thing, that night markets are a huge thing, and that shopping is really cheap because a US dollar is worth a lot more in Taiwan. And yeah, so I did a whole bunch of shopping. I bought a whole bunch of everything, and I thought I would share with you guys what I bought, starting from clothes to jewelry to a lot of stationery and other items. So if you're interested, make sure you keep watching. Get started, but before we do, I'm going to give you some disclaimers that you should know before you shop in Asia. Maybe not all of Asia, but in Taiwan specifically. So at night markets, majority of the time you're not going to find a fitting room, okay? And even in some of the regular stores that actually have like facilities, they might not have fitting rooms. And if they do, they're really particular about the things you can and can't try on. So that's the first thing, trying things on. The second thing is, because you can't try things on, you need to know that F stands for one size fits all, okay? And Asian women are very petite, very small, so you really have to be careful, and sometimes you have to take the gamble and just maybe assume that things are gonna fit you because the sizes are just kind of weird, but a lot of things are actually one size fits all, which I thought was weird. And the other thing is, if you're into shoes and you have big feet, good luck. So they, most of the time they let you try shoes on, however, they only go up to 40, which is about 9 in American sizes, but majority of the time they don't even go up to that. A lot of times they stop at 25, 26, which is like 7, 7.5 around there. So if you have big feet like me, good luck with that. So keep those things in mind, that you can't try things on a lot of times. Most things are one size fits all, and if you have big feet, you might have a hard time finding shoes. Anyways, so for real this time, let's get started. So these are not in any particular order. I'm just gonna be showing you them as I pick them up from my little bag down here. So the first thing, which is what I bought last night, this is a skirt shorts, okay, whatever you call them. So they're in this plaid design, and they have these really cute buttons right here on the back. You could definitely see that they're short. So this is one of the things I took a gamble with, because I couldn't try them on. I got them at a night market that's close to my hotel, and I was like, this is what I had to do. Me and my sister were just sitting there like trying to see if it was stretched far enough for me, and luckily these fit and they look super cute on me. So I love this skirt. So I got this fur, I don't know if you can tell on camera, it's tan and black, and this is what it looks like. Okay, I should probably do try-ons, but I don't have time for that. But this is so cute, super unique, and it's super furry and soft. And I don't think I'd wear it as a dress because it's a little short. Maybe I'll wear some leggings or something under it, wear some thigh highs to make up for it, and yeah. This, maybe I'll try and put the prices of these things. If I still have the tag, I'll remember. So this was $399 NT, so almost $400. I think this is maybe like $13, $13 or $16. I don't know. I got a set of sweaters. I got 4 sweaters for $26, okay? I'm gonna try and show you all at the same time, but this is the first one I got. It's just a plain black sweater. It has these little designs in the front. You probably can't see that well. So this is the first one. By the way, I'm probably going to be moving up north into the snow. So I thought it'd be a great time to stock up on warm stuff, because currently I live in Florida and I have nothing warm. So here's the second one. It's a different design. It's a little oversized and super cute. This is 2 of the 4 things I got. And then I got this cardigan, this like burnt orange cardigan. They have pockets right here. And this material, I doubt you can see it, but it's super thick. This is what it looks like. Again, And then the last thing isn't really like something warm, but I thought it was soups adorbs. So I still got it. So this is like an oversized sweater in gray with like little brown buttons. Yeah, thought this was weird. So I got these four things for $20 US, $26 US, which is crazy because if you try to shop for warm stuff, you know sweaters and things like that are super expensive. Steal. If you ever need any warm or winter clothes, make sure you come to Taiwan. Continuing on this, let me show you what else I got. So this was actually one of the first things I bought and I was like, you know what? I need it. I got a puffy jacket in the color pink and it comes with this like fur thing on the hood. So it's like a full size one. So it goes almost to my knees. And I don't know if you can see this that well. I guess I should have probably tried to position it better. But this jacket is so cute, so warm. And I got this for $42 US. I was hesitant to get it because I was like, that's kind of a lot. And then I thought about it. I Googled it. I literally went on Amazon to see how much a jacket like this would be. That's like long, covers everything, has fur, that is actually cute. And on Amazon, this, a jacket that looks just like this is about $92. Continuing on my winter clothing, I also got this jacket. Oh my goodness. Look how cute it is. There's fur on the inside. And it has a little New York sign. This is what it looks like. So it's like half this wool cotton material, half jean. And this has to be one of the favorite things I've bought here. One of my favorite things. So like, look at it. Tell me this is not the cutest thing. This was probably the most expensive thing I bought. I think this was about $46-$48 US, but how could I not get it? Like, look at this. How cute. Right, how cute. I also got this scarf. You're supposed to like do it twice. I'm not gonna do it, I'm not gonna mess up my hair. You're supposed to do it twice and it sits on your neck. Just like this.
Then,
the next thing I have, again continuing on my snow, my winter apparel purchases, I also got this scarf and this really cute design. Like, I got this really thick off-white cardigan. Has these really cute sleeves. I already wore this in some of my pictures and I'm gonna insert a picture somewhere around here so you can see what I'm talking about, how it looks on. Yeah. This, the next set of clothing I bought is more business attire, business apparel, because in my schooling and my job and things like that, I do a lot of dressing up, meeting people, going to conferences and things like that. So I kind of struggled to find cute conference professional wear for cheap in America. So when I found a whole bunch here, you already know I had to cop. So here's the first one. Is this like light blue color in this? So this is the first thing in that little category. And here is the next shirt. It's a little wrinkled because I got this when I was at the other hotel. But this is what it looks like. Oh, let me fold this. Is this shirt? I didn't button all the way up yet, but this is what it looks like. It has these cute little like ribbon in the front that you could tie. And again, they have these cute little designs on the wrist area. Second to last thing I purchased. So I got these pair of pants, these slacks, and it's very hard for me to find pants. So when I found a pair that fit me, I was super excited. It comes with this belt and it zips on the side, which is kind of weird, but still works. So the next item, I got this oversized button up. This kind of like plaid design. I don't know if you could tell that it's oversized and have these like sleeves. So I think one thing I definitely noticed is that Taiwanese people love oversized things. They are so swaggy, so swagged out, and they love oversized things. So they have like these really big oversized like flowy sleeves, and this is one of those shirts. To my other purchase, very basic shirt. I already wore it, so maybe I'll insert a picture somewhere around here just so was just like just plain white t-shirt and it says, "Why so serious?" I don't know, I just thought it was really cute. I like graphic tees and things like that, so I thought this was super cute and super fitting for me. So the next thing I purchased was the purse. Oh my goodness, guys. Tell me this is not the cutest thing. And it came with these straps. I haven't strapped it on because, again, I just bought it. So this is what it looks like. Like, it has this cute little plaid design with some gold accent. But I bought some socks. Look at this. Oh my goodness. And I got the Minions. Tell me this is not the cutest things ever. So I actually only purchased one pair of shoes. Like I said, the sizes run very weird. They don't go up to 9.5 really. So but I did find a pair of shoes I liked, so I got these. So if you know me, you know I love Birks. Like I will die for my Birks, okay? But I always wanted some plastic ones. So these are the plastic ones, and these are obviously not authentic Birks. But I was like, why not? They were like $5 US and they're plastic. They're really easy to clean. And I was like, if I could get them for $5 right now, why not? So I got that. So that's all I have for you today. I really hoped you enjoyed my shopping haul for my trip in Taiwan and you were able to see a little bit about fashion, get pricings and things like that on different items here in Taiwan. And make sure you stay tuned for my other videos and my travel vlogs, and make sure you check out the ones I already dropped from my trip. And also give me a thumbs up, drop a comment, hit the subscribe button, and hit the little bell button so you can stay up to date on all the videos and all the things I have coming for you. And thank you for watching, and stay tuned.